Last night's debate was a disaster for former President Trump's campaign. The Democrats can't hide their laughter. Looks like he's going down the drain. Make America great again. After President Biden fell to pieces and his vice president took his place, Donald Trump agreed to face her in a televised debate. Last night's debate was a disaster for former President Trump's campaign. The Democrats can't hide their laughter. Looks like he's going down the drain. Make America great again. She was a former prosecutor who cut her teeth in the courtroom. She baited Trump and he responded, proving he's a complete buffoon. Last night's debate was a disaster for former President Trump's campaign. The Democrats can't hide their laughter. Looks like he's going down the drain. Make America great again. The low point came when he contended migrants are eating household pets. This outrageous allegation may be his most shocking yet. Last night's debate was a disaster for former President Trump's campaign. The Democrats can't hide their laughter. Looks like he's going down the drain. Make America great again. Down the drain. Make America great again. Down the drain.